Shit gone, y'all. Shit gone. They take the pictures, man.
It's almost over. It's almost over the Saturday.
Look at that, man.
Look at that one. It was nice. I'm gonna save it and send it to you.
What they say? Where are
they at? You got
that? The answer?
Table decorations. Supposedly 20,000 chandelier. I say it go about 5 or 6. But hey, that's just speculation. Got some nice up lights. It's about to go down. Nice venue. Nice people. Nice beautiful people. We're gonna light it up. Turn it down. Turn it up, we're gonna do it everywhere. Oh, that's me right there.
That's me. I just got some props.
So that y'all know I'm on camera.
I just got some props, that was it.
Right. Yeah, we got my young son right here.
Stay clean, you know. Nigga Marcus.
They had to make a McDonald's run real quick. That's all good.
Always gotta keep it lit though. Wherever you go, remember that. Remember. Congrats, Marcus. He the man. He the flyest one here. Usually, you know what I'm saying.
Look at that. Today, there we go.
Just keep banging.
Head to toe.
Dude.
Haircut by me. Cameraman, you dig?
What y'all doing? Oh, my gift.
Hey, yeah, get your gift to put in the room so we don't lose it.
And a cigar.
Hey, just come. Let me get the view. Open the door.
Who wanted this? Who gives it?
Let me get the view real quick. Yeah, it's a nice little view. We're out here in Fullerton. Small town. Population 100,000. Something like that. Could be a little bit smaller. I'm sorry. Nice and sunny out right now. Got the birds chirping. It's a little past time due, but you know, we're gonna make it happen still. Yeah, there we go. That little restaurant over there, we ate out there. Over yesterday. Pretty nice. Yeah, nice sunny out sky. It's gonna be a beautiful day. For a beautiful couple. That's how we're gonna do it.
Welcome to the groom.
Shit's gone, y'all. Shit's gone. Oh, y'all checking out my pedicure, huh? I'm mad. Yeah, I need one. I'm tripping, though. I'm gonna tell you what I'm doing. The old heads. The old heads showed up. Showing up.
For the rest of the ceremony, I could just have you looking like that at each other. That's Hollywood love. But I want you now to look at me. Turn around and face me. Still getting a little closer. Yeah. Your marriage, like every other marriage, is made up of five basic needs, and they all start with the letter A. Your jobs are to try to meet those needs with his help to the best of your ability. The first need that starts with A is acceptance. There are differences between you two, the way you process, the way you see things, the way you do things. It's probably one of the things that drew you to each other. Let me let you in on a secret. When couples get married, those differences are held against each other. So I'm begging you both, please do not spend your marriage trying to change the other person. Accept each other for who you are and the way you are. The second word is attention. Marriages are failing because of the lack of it. So once again, I'm begging you, please do not let it be said that your marriage died because you failed to give it proper attention. All those things you did prior to this day, you must do after this day and beyond. Attention. The third word is affection. Obviously, does not mean what you mean. Nah, I don't mean that. Affection for a woman means you listen to her, touch her, talk to her, engage emotionally with her. For men, Alexis, you touch him, kiss him, hug him. But the scriptures say, husbands and wives, be affectionate to each other. This means that the way you treat and interact with each other must be bathed in kindness and love. Please be affectionate with each other. The fourth word is admiration. Women should step back and look at each other from afar. There should have been, and I know there has been, things that you admire in each other. Don't lose that. And the final word, activities. Couples that learn how to have fun don't take themselves and life too seriously. Let their hair down and just have fun. They find a way to make it work. So I'm begging you one last time. Don't laugh at each other, laugh with each other. Have fun. Try with the best of your health to do these 5 A's. But I must leave you with one extra bit of help. There's a silent one here today. His name is Jesus. He will be a part of your marriage, and he will make sure that you are equipped to carry out those 5 A's.
Get ready. One, two, three. for sale.
Like we show
how
done.
Yeah. Wait, baby. Oh, no. You look gorgeous. Get out of here.
My feet are killing me.
That's what
you have to pick them off in a minute.
We got to text her.
Shanti.
So why you get up?
Because I need some lipstick. I don't know the whole thing.
You see me coming by you.
Yes, I see it, Shanti. I just came to it.
Gone, queen. Gone, bye. Michelle, hey, I'm coming to take your dome. Huh? Look this way. Hurry up. Hey, there you go. Don't smile. Just stay. I'm doing too much. I'm trying to get you natural.
Oh, okay. Let me look for my
just
lip.
Sit, chill.
I don't know.
Look this way. That's all. I'm trying to get all the fish.
I thought you did all that already. So
I'm still doing it.
So I start acting up.
You're stupid. I'm getting it's filming. Jay, they was looking for you.
This right here, we didn't have a conversation. But I remember saying, Alexa, what you gonna do with Marcus? You gonna get married? I said, no, you know what? He gonna marry you. And he married you. So congratulations. I love you. You graduated.